start the game, to spark the game. I mean, the captain has basically triggered a contest that should be even livelier than we anticipated. Get your seatbelts on. This could be rather exciting. England produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific game of football to watch, and importantly, it is a strong end product. And here's Sterling. Chan hits one! They score! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe. A good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
I think that defence there thought they were in a good position. They had it where they wanted, yet somehow he's won the scoring position. But it didn't seem on. It's really cracking business now.
Some of the opposing fans are clapping that. You just have to appreciate it.
Well, the ball flight may be unpredictable, but the predictable part is the technique. It screamed goal all the way.
Great reactions in front of goal. He just saw what was on.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take the risk, as cunning as it comes.